Right, so hopefully I will not get stuck again, but I think I know what I need to do here. Akagi. Oh, okay, so we gotta hit the thing in the background. All right, no big deal. Yeah, so much fun. There we go. That's what we should have done the first time. Got stuck that last time. All right, let's go take care of this puzzle. I'm fairly certain I know how to do this now, now that I've had time to think about it. Okay, so get attached there. Then I'm gonna go up here. Yeah, stay up there for some work. Jump down around these two. Get that. Oh. Well. I can't use the blue hand to connect the power to that. Well, that completely destroys the theory that I had. These two. Looks like I need to put some more thought into this. Why do I feel like this is really obvious? It's just not clicking in my brain. The moment I let go of this, I can attach the power to here. Hop down. Throw the power to there. Do it fast enough. Can't be like lightning quick for this nonsense. That's the most annoying part, just trying to get up to this platform. Come on. There we go. Come on. Get up there. Perfect. Jump on there. Yeah, I'm still connected here. Oh, then I break this. Oh, I don't have to hold it with that. I can let go. Okay. I think I'm finally understanding how to do this here. Complicated puzzle, but I like it though. Let me see, think. Come on, get up. This is really the most annoying part, just getting up to the platform. I hope they make the climbing with the grabber a little easier in a patch or something. Here, boom, boom, put it there. Okay, gotta be fast. Okay, that could have been wrong. Okay. That's definitely what I'm gonna do. Okay. Like that. Jump down here. Boom. Boom. Breaking this a lot. Boom. God damn it, fuck. Same principle here. Gotta get this jump. Oh, wait a minute now. Oh my god. Was it really that easy? Get it once I'm up here, it won't let me use it. It must have been a bug of some sort then, because I was doing it right. Okay. What did that open? Yeah, the gate, okay. Alright, game three. Oh boy.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move.
Okay.
You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's
okay,
all.
So I gotta go.
Good luck.
Him chasing me. Wonderful. Alright, let's go. Oh god, there he is. All right, so that confirms that I am an ex-employee. That's freaky. Oh my God. Oh God, am I even going the right way? I was not. Oh boy. Is this my way out? No. What? Yeah, I felt. What am I supposed to do? Let's try this again. I really hope I don't have to listen to her own speech again. Could we just start with the gate opening? Can't be hanging. All right. Where am I fucking going? Oh, there we go. I feel like this is annoying. I don't like that. Mm-mm. No, thank you. No, thank you. Next place I'm supposed to go. Fuck you. Come on. God, this is fucking terrifying. Oh, come on. Give me some slack here. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, right, now I'm just stuck. Well, he's gonna catch up with me. What the fuck? I had no fucking clue what direction I was supposed to go. Seeing if there's any difference at all. Okay, this is kind of hard. It's much longer, too. Maybe this will be the. Oh, God, he's right behind. At least in the same place. Where am I supposed to go here? Fuck off. Where am I supposed to fucking go? Because, you know, I'm just stuck again. is supposed to fucking go. But now he's back behind me again. Fuck you. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Try the medium way this time. I don't think it's gonna make any difference, but whatever. I wasn't moving. Maybe I can't use the hands either. You know what? I think I'm actually going to call it for the night because I'm exhausted. So I'm going to pick this up tomorrow night and hopefully finish the game. Or at least this chapter. Excuse me.